By attending this workshop, I've realized that scientists in SIP are really committed to gender responsive breeding. But what they've been lacking are tools that can help them to do it. The tools were available, but some breeders and other scientists didn't know about these tools. So I think that this workshop has been very helpful in that regard. Furthermore, when you look at gender responsive breeding and product profiling, breeding doesn't end when you produce the variety, but we have to keep coming back to review the varieties that we have developed to see if they still address the needs of farmers, processors, and also the private sector.